What?
Hey, DBG fam!
So for today's challenge, we're going to be seeing who can create the best Halloween DIY costume.
Yep, on a budget, so we've got four different amounts.
So we're each going to pick an envelope with a different amount of money in each one.
But there's a twist. You can swap your envelope with someone, but once you swap, you cannot swap back with that person.
Okay, so we've got four envelopes here. To decide who's going to go first, we're going to do rock, paper, scissors. Okay, ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh,
rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
I'm going first.
I'm going
first.
Ready? Oh, no, rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Oh, yeah, no. I'll go first. Okay, I'm going to go for this one.
Okay, Dad, as you won, you get to choose who goes second.
Oh, my favourite wife.
Oh, thanks.
And I'm going to pick the shortest. And you can go next. We're each going to go around and say if we want to swap. Okay, ready?
Oh, I don't know.
I don't want to swap.
I want to swap.
With who?
With Daddy.
Grace.
Stick or swap?
Grace, what are you doing? You going to stick or swap?
Swap with Casey.
Okay. Casey, what are you doing?
I'm keeping.
You're keeping it?
She made the wrong decision. Okay, let's open and see what we got.
No.
Guys, I feel like you had a big amount.
Well, I can feel it.
That's not bad.
100.
50.
I knew she would have swapped. I knew it. Like,
but why did you swap?
Because it felt so flat and it's not even flat
enough. This one felt so
big. So Casey got £100, Grace got 50, Sarah got 20, and I have got 10. Seriously, so, £10. What am I going to do with £10?
We're not going to let each other know what our outfits are. We're going to keep it a surprise and then do a big reveal at the end.
Okay, so we're heading to Asda's for our first shop because it's such a big shop. It's got loads of different things. It's got Halloween specific things, but also if you're doing like a DIY outfit, you could probably find most stuff you need there. Because we're obviously not going to be able to buy an outfit, like an actual Halloween outfit. We're going to be having to make our own.
Dad, why are you saying Asda's?
Is that what I say? Asda's?
Yeah, you're going Asda's in Asda's.
Yeah, how do you say it?
Asda.
Oh, I say Asda's. We've got Chloe.
Yay.
And obviously we've got Roland, who is going to be helping Grace. The rest of us is just going to separate. Well, Chloe will obviously come with one of us.
I've only got £20 budget. The other day, I actually bought myself some mermaid leggings. I know, why? So I'm now thinking, do that. I just don't have a top or any accessories, so that's what I need to get.
Yeah.
I ain't stopping.
You are so cute. Look at your face. Oh my goodness, what?
You're scaring me. Hello.
It's Grace. Do you want to be part of my Halloween costume?
Yeah.
Yeah? So should we do one together, yeah?
Yeah.
I've got a good idea. Do you think it's going to be good? You're not sure, okay. I'm not sure either. Chloe, what can I give you? What do you want? You want chocolate or crisps? You want these ones?
Yeah.
These ones?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Go on and take it. Oh, you don't want that one. You want that one? So, I've got a really good idea that I can do for a costume on a budget. Because obviously I've only got £10, so... Okay, we're going to go find mummy now, yeah? So yeah, I've got a really good idea. I'm not going to ruin the surprise and tell you...
Mummy!
Okay, we're finding mummy.
I'm now going to go to the clothes section. Because I'm hoping that they will have like a purple top or something to go with the hair, because I didn't have anything like that. I didn't find a purple top, so now I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm going to have to go to a different shop.
Hey, can you take her? Because she just keeps calling you all the way around the
shop.
You're
mummy.
I can't vlog because she keeps saying, mummy, mummy. All right, see you in a minute, bye. Okay, so now I've got rid of Chloe for a bit. I can actually start to vlog. So I've got a really good idea of what I can do on a budget, but I'm not going to let you guys know yet because I think you're going to find it quite funny. Okay, so I'm looking for an apron, but it has to be a specific colour. This is the only one they've got, which is not going to work for me. Okay, so the other thing I need is kind of like arts and crafts stuff. I need like a big sheet of card and I need lots of tissue paper. I know you're thinking, what is this costume? You won't be able to guess just yet. This is like the tissue paper, but it's not enough and I actually need plain white. So I don't think I'm going to be able to get anything in Asda. I'm going to have to go somewhere else, like an arts and crafts shop and maybe like a kitchenware store.
So we've been looking around for my outfit because I wanted to be Harley Quinn. So you needed like gloves, shorts, a jacket, but we couldn't find anything, so because I have like a £50 budget, we're gonna go to a party shop to see if they have the outfit.
Me and Grace now. Grace wants to go to a party shop to see if she can find her outfit.
And even if I don't find the outfit, I'm gonna get something because I have to have something.
The shop we're going into is Party LOL in Surbiton. It's on the Yule Road. It's really, really good for all party stuff, especially Halloween or birthdays or anything like that. We've used them loads of times before. I'll leave you to it. I'm gonna go and see if there's anything for my outfit, okay?
So I've just found this Harley Quinn. It's like a jacket and the top. I think I'm gonna get this, £35. So they have the wig here and it's £15. So that's in my budget. Most of my budget done. So I'm just gonna get this and then put it with some denim shorts and I'm done. Yeah.
Okay, so I've got the best idea and I'm very confident with this one that I'm going to win. Although apparently my dad's is really good, so I feel like this is the competition. But basically I'm going as, basically looks like my body's been cut in half. I'll show you how you do it as I go and like pick up obviously stuff and like make it. But then I just saw now, if I like latex my eye, like closed, and then like have it all like blood and stuff, and then glue the string so it looks like my eye's falling out, it just adds a bit more to the costume. So what I need is tissue roll, but we've got that at home. So I need cardboard, baggy jeans, baggy t-shirt, fake blood, and red paint. Let's go. We've got fake blood. Okay, so now we need to wear casual clothes, which will obviously like be DIY'd, if that makes sense.
Yeah, so I picked up some, like their mum jeans, and they come down here, and they have to come up to like my chest, like here. And then we just need like a shirt, because obviously I still want it to look like me, like girly, but it has to be like baggy.
So like this, and then my jeans will be here. Balloons, and we are done. I've got cardboard at home and obviously I've got tissue paper at home. So you're just gonna have to wait and see what it looks like.
So I'm back home and I'm kind of freaking out because I have nothing for my outfit and it seems that everyone has most, if not all of their stuff, and I've got nothing. So, plus also I've realized that £10 is probably not gonna be enough to get the outfit that I wanna do. I've had an idea. One of the things that I need to get, which is gonna be the hardest thing to get, I could actually ring a store and ask if I could borrow one just for today, and then I could take it back, so it wouldn't cost me any money. Plus, I don't know where else to get it from, so I'm gonna ring that store. I was just wondering, do you think maybe I could just borrow one just for today and I'll drop it back tomorrow? So I've had no luck with that idea, but I was on the phone, I just saw something in the cupboard. Is this green t-shirt. I could actually use this material to make the thing that I'm trying to get. Okay, so I'm just going to the arts and crafts shop. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog in there because it's a really small shop and it'll probably just be me in there. And it's a bit awkward.
I'm just in the arts and crafts shop.
Whoa, it's bright.
Is it, oh, that's not, I thought that was card. No. Do you have like this color then? I think this colour is better.
Okay, so I got my two pieces of card. I got brown and green. Okay, so I got the card, I got some white tissue paper, and it came to £9.50, so I'm within budget.
Meanwhile.
So I have all my DIY stuff in this box. So what you'll need for this is tissue roll, some tape, some red paint, but this is cream makeup, but it'll do the trick. A top that is two sizes bigger than your normal size. Jeans that are the size of like, here, so on your chest. For my makeup, I need a eye thing. We'll also need fake blood. I got two pots, just so like, be careful. And some balloons. Your jeans, and you cut a hole on the first layer. Because this is where you're gonna be putting your legs. And then you like this. And then there'll be cardboard like, there. And then you like this. You've been cut in half. So we have our t-shirt and we don't really know where you're cutting it. I'm guessing it's like here, so it's like a T, but in like a triangle kind of. I don't know why he said T when it's a triangle.
It's part of the costume. I was gonna get Chloe to be my little partner, but I don't think she's got the patience, so Sophie's gonna help me. So this part of the costume is what Sophie's gonna wear. So I've got one-sided tape all around here and I'm just gonna fill it up with tissue. Maybe you know what it is. Maybe some of you have got an idea, but I'm not saying nothing. You want to help me?
Here.
That's it. Well done.
That's for me.
Are you going to wear this?
Yeah. I'm going to show my mum.
Yeah, you can show your mum as well, yeah.
Home. I've been to a few shops. I didn't vlog it because there wasn't any point because there was nothing. So I don't know what my top half is going to wear. So I'm going to show you the leggings. These are the mermaid Leggings are cool, right? I've got some really cool makeup idea. I've got the wig. The only thing I did buy from the shop that I didn't vlog was some netting like gloves, because I saw a picture on Google and she had some gloves. I thought that looks quite cool. So now I'm gonna search my wardrobe for a top. I'm gonna have a quick look and I'll let you know if I find anything. Okay, so I have found this top, which I think will go really nicely with the purpley hair and obviously with the leggings. It brings out the bluey color in it. What I'm thinking to make it a bit different is to draw something on it to make it feel a little bit more mermaidy, maybe two shells or write shellfish. Okay, so it's not the best, but I would say it's amazing. Okay, so as a little surprise for Joel and the girls, I've actually booked us a makeup artist to come and do all our Halloween makeup. So there is an app called BU and you just easily download it. Take a little look. If you can see, oh there you go, perfect. Ignore the line down the side, which my nephew dropped my phone, so thanks for that, Logan. But the app is really easy to use. You can easily just request a quote and it just let them know what area, what time you want, and the makeup artists that are free in that time will get back to you with their quote and you can say yes or no. Really, really easy. So the lady that I was recommended is called Danielle W. So she is coming tonight and she's going to do all of our makeup. I have actually let Danielle decide what to do, because I'm not very creative. I don't know any good ideas. So obviously you saw my outfit. I don't feel like it's very good. So I'm hoping the makeup's gonna help me win. Okay.
Baba. Girls are so lovely.
Oh, thank you. They
really,
are good
really
girls.
Really lovely.
They're me.
Oh, you're the loveliest.
One with me.
Don't tell anyone though.
Ready? I changed the top and I've added a friend. You like it? Am I pretty?
No.
No?
Yeah.
Yeah or no?
Yeah. Wow, Mama.
What am I?
You are Mommy.
Thanks.
Okay, so it's my turn to have makeup done and I'm going down now. But what I was saying about these, I'm just gonna have to see if that's even possible. So I was thinking kind of cuts and like scars and that sort of thing.
A few moments later.
So there's glue here and here and there's tissue going across and then just covered in like fake blood and makeup and a little eyeball. And then I messed up my hair because obviously I can't have it like all neat. So just messed it up, pulled it out and then kind of just pulled it across. And I need to get my, I'm gonna get the top half of my outfit on and then I'll put the bottom half on.
Look, in the mirror, they actually look quite real, but it's because the jeans keep on getting twisted, but I'm going to fill them up with balloons anyway. So I think this is actually going to work.
I've done like loads of glue drops, so I hope I can just kind of spread it around.
She's been filming this video all day, even though this video is going to be very short for you guys. We've been doing it all day. It took me ages to make my costume and for everyone to get their makeup done and stuff like that. So because my costume doesn't have any makeup, I thought the best way to do this is for everyone to come in, reveal their costumes to me, and then I can react to them, and then at the end I will come in and reveal mine and Sophie's costume to everyone else. So the first person that we've got come in is Mummy, isn't it? We've got Mummy coming in her costume, don't we?
Her mum made me first.
I don't think you weren't supposed to tell me that.
But my mum.
No, don't tell me, okay?
Because my mum's a mermaid and she's.
Bruh. Oh my goodness. All day we've been keeping that a secret. Okay, you ready? Come here, sit here, and then Mummy's gonna come in and reveal, okay? Come in, I can't guess what you're gonna be. Oh my goodness.
This is my pet.
Wow, you look hot, like a hot mermaid, because you've been in the sun all day. Yeah. Great, so you ready to reveal yourself? And you're going to also see Mummy at the same time. You ready? 3, 2, 1.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Whoa, great. You look so good. You've got my little back. Look, she's got scales. Okay, so are we ready to see Casey now? Yeah?
I'm excited.
I don't want to.
Wait, what? Casey. You don't want to see Casey?
No.
Is she scary?
No.
Sophie, where have you gone? You don't want to see Casey, okay?
No.
You don't have to see Casey. Do you want to watch my phone?
Yeah.
Okay, you okay there?
Yeah.
I'll tell you when Casey's gone back upstairs, okay? Yeah. I'll see you in 1 minute. I'm not going to show Casey, okay?
No, can you shut the door?
You want me to shut the door?
It's scary.
Okay.
Also, forgot to say there's actually a prize for the best dress.
There's a prize?
I picked it out, ready?
Wow, that is going to look great on my shelf.
Alright, close your eyes. Everyone's eyes closed, yeah?
Even your eyes.
Oh. Mom!
Sorry.
Why did you do that?
Why did you open your eyes?
Why
did you open your eyes?
I wasn't even set off.
What you're a lot worse than the kids.
I know, I
didn't even open my eye.
I can't.
Well,
you ready?
What? What?
Oh my god. That is so cool.
That is so good. What about your mum and Grace's outfit?
It looks sick. Grace, it looks so cool.
That's what she has to say. Grace looks so
cool. I'm a mermaid with a pet. And she's starting to turn into a fish.
They do look quite scary.
We've seen some good, some all right. But now you're about to see the best.
Okay, so Daddy is coming.
Oh, sorry.
I have a half in the way.
You ready?
Yeah.
Excited.
Oh my god. I said I thought you'd be Starbucks.
So Sophie actually has no idea what she is. That's why she wasn't able to tell anyone what she is. What are you, Sophie?
You're a drink.
Oh, by the way, guys, paper straws, you know, save the turtles. Did you notice the
Yeah, I didn't see
that. Now we're gonna announce the winner of the best costume.
I think there are two people that are in for the win.
Yeah.
Me and you.
And it isn't you two, so I feel like you two should vote whether or not me or Casey wins, because we all know like you, like yours is good, yours is not good. I mean, it's good. No, it's good.
Eric. What's she doing? You're gonna ruin it.
Oh, she's trying to get it. She can't.
I can't get it.
Okay.
We love both of your creativity.
Yeah. But our winner is
Casey.
Because the reason is yours is more Halloween based. Whereas if it was like a funny fancy costume, it would be Dad. But it's Halloween costume.
Yeah.
So yes.
So that's why our reasoning, because we liked both of your creativity, but scary Halloween factor was you, definitely.
Thanks.
Actually, just come and break it to Sophie that
you
didn't
win. Okay. Casey did.
No.
Wow, she's heartless. The mermaids not have hearts. Jeez.
My status is that I won, but Sophie, you can have it.
Yay!
Oh, that's the cutest.
Yay!
Okay, guys, if you want to vote who you think won this, head over to our Instagram and we'll put up a picture and you can comment and let us know who you think
and
won.
Smash that subscribe button.
Yeah, hit that subscribe button, guys. See you next time on Dad V
Girls. Bye.
This is Halloween.